Hey, look, it turns out the way we recycle in New Zealand is kind of rubbish, but today that may have changed a bit thanks to a Kiwi company with its eye on making our country cleaner.
You gotta keep them separated.
This is the most advanced sorting machine in Australasia, a nearly $10 million upgrade to waste management company Green Gorilla's plant in Auckland.
So there's an auger screen and crushing machine, then it goes over a density separator, through an optical sorter, then an eddy current, which is really exciting, that takes out the aluminium.
It's 2 hectares of conveyor belts, tunnels and turbines. The aim is to reclaim up to 40% of renewable waste that would otherwise go to landfills and separate them into their component elements, paper, glass, aluminium, plastic and wood.
This company, Green Gorilla, is leading the way in terms of a modern plant to reprocess commercial and industrial waste, particularly construction waste. And businesses have now got an opportunity to use these services instead of sending waste to landfill.
The government today announced a $124 million investment into reducing waste. Since China stopped taking away an estimated 15 million kilos of waste and recyclables each year, the paper and plastics have been stockpiling and the landfills filling.
The percentage that we send to landfill is far too high. In Australia, they've got recovery rates of around 50%. Elsewhere in the world, it's gone as high as 75 to 80%.
But one high-end processing plant still isn't enough to sort out all the rubbish we produce. We still rely on other countries to take most of our soiled goods off our hands.
There's a lot of work because we've got a big infrastructure deficit. We don't have very many plants onshore here in New Zealand to recover materials, reprocess and recycle them.
On this is that if you know it's just not if your rubbish is going to stay in New Zealand in your own backyard and not be shipped off on a barge to we don't know where, maybe people are a bit better at the recycling. I'm gonna rinse out my baked bean cans a bit better.
Right. Yeah.
Although having the rubbish stay in New Zealand is obviously also a problem too. We were just talking about Dome Valley on the show a little while back and talking to the people who are like, please don't throw another brand new landfill here in the middle of this awa and these trees and this beautiful land that we won't be able to get back. It would be nice. I mean, this option of Green Gorilla is open for your work, like encourage your work to get involved in that, but wouldn't it be nice to see councils around the country taking the same sort of action to process our waste better? That'd be real good.
Here's hoping.